What's this about, Captain?
Sirs, I regret to inform you that our convoy was ambushed by raiders at the I-15 Beltway.
What? What happened, Captain? Details!
Able Company was ambushed minutes before we were. We got their radio transmission and double-timed it to their position. My unit, Baker Company, followed them in. We were pinned down until Ranger Vargas and this Vault Dweller intervened. We eliminated a survivalist commander and immediately ran to Union City. I'm sorry, sir, but Able Company was lost.
You mean to tell me that a band of raiders successfully ambushed 80 men?
Sir, the raiders were in force and were assisted by aircraft. They had vertibirds bearing enclave marks.
Captain, do you understand the gravity of your claim? Are you certain?
Yes, sir. Ranger Vargas can confirm.
Yes, sir. I can. The survivalists appear to possess enclave technology. They overwhelmed my unit with plasma weapons 10 minutes earlier.
General, if what they're saying is true, we can face an imminent enclave threat.
Gentlemen, the contents of this conversation are classified. Everyone leave this room except the kid.
General, I have to object.
Get out! All of you, now!
Sir, I will have to inform the Joint Chiefs of this.
Vault Dweller, come here and take a seat. I'd like a word with you. Staff Sergeant, close the door. Well then, I'm very pleased to meet you, Vault Dweller. My name is General Silver. That's a good question. Give me a... I'll let you know when I've reached a decision. Head on out the door and wait. What the shit is going on out there? You better get out there and help Jameson get a grip on what's happening. Staff Sergeant, open this door. I want to report what those raiders are up to ASAP.
Along the wall. We have to strike back.